Discovery has sought to answer many questions about our world over the last 20 years, but also to pose important questions too. In 1997, Discovery asked, what if Martin Luther King hadn't been assassinated in 1968? And what if he'd gone on to become president?
Within Martin Luther King's presidential team, the mood was one of relaxation. They'd pushed through the most radical legislation since Franklin D. Roosevelt's New Deal. At last, the elusive prize was in sight. Racial tensions relaxed. Schools reported a 17% increase in black attendance. More black men applied to police academies and running for public office than any time in American history. The times indeed were changing. Even Barbie now had black friends. By the end of King's first year in office, polls were showing a change in attitude that went beyond policy. King had struck a nerve. In late 1970, NASA had accepted three African Americans for astronaut training. More and more, people began to sense a character, a personality to this presidency that hadn't been seen since the days of Roosevelt.